All right, guys, this is my guy right here. Owns Royal One out in Vegas. Introduce yourself to people who don't know who you are.
How you guys doing? I got a store in Vegas. It's on the Strip. Out here at Sneaker Cone, we're doing mystery boxes. We didn't want to bring the same shoe setup as everyone else, so we're trying to package it differently. Literally, no pun intended.
I mean, look at those boxes. They're pretty sick. Pan over there.
So we bring 100 to each event is kind of the idea. And we got some big hits. There's some cash in there, some unreleased shoes. You feel lucky?
I'm ready. I'm ready. I wanted to get a box from him because I've seen some people pull some crazy stuff. And honestly, the odds are pretty good. And end of the day,
1 in 4 is the actual odds. But since we've already sold like 20, 30 boxes and the big stuff hasn't got hit, it's technically a little higher.
Right.
I don't know the exact.
Right. So there is a lost and found Jordan 1 unreleased in. Right. Unreleased in here. I could pick it. You never know. I don't know what I want to pick though.
Yep.
All right. So. Wait. All right, so we're going to look through, we're going to kind of just. I like this one right here. This one right here. It's like picking a case on Deal or No Deal. I got you, bro. All right, guys, so I just picked this box just so you guys know I am paying for it.
The only other YouTubers that I know that have opened it is Private Selection. They opened one in Utah. They pulled an off-white Blazer low.
Well, I'm not capping. I didn't get it for free. And we're going to deal with
they also pay.
There you go.
Appreciate you.
Because you're supposed to pay. You're supposed to support your friends. All right, I'm not good with these, but we'll see. All right. All right, so in here, got you. Huge shout out to Royal One, man. This is a super dope concept, and it's just going to keep getting bigger. So I'm really excited for the future for this. All right. All right, all right. So what's the mask right here? And then we got a little car freshener, okay?
Box logo sticker.
All right. You remember when these were like reselling stuff? That's crazy.
Still sell them.
All right. Jordan 6 Chromes. When's release date on these?
Late November.
I mean, late November. It is October 15th.
We sell them for $550 in the store. Stadium Goods sells them for $425, $450. You paid $300 for the box. I think that's a W.
Pleasure. Pleasure. Wish it was a lost and found, but you know what? I will take this all day long. Shout out to Royal One. Come get your boxes at the next SneakerCon if you missed this one.
How much you pay for that?
$300.
$300 mystery box.
Yeah, $300 mystery box.
Let's see what he gets.
Let's see what we got.
No, unreleased, lost and found. $300.
That's opening a $300 mystery box at SneakerCon Bay Area.
Fuck, I don't know which one to fucking pick.
Heavier the box, people say the bigger the size, the lighter the smaller the size.
Decisions, decisions.
You don't have to put it back in place, you can go to the side, you can start picking it.
He couldn't decide.
Yeah?
I'll check this in.
Okay. Better ask the.
Scissors. Come on. Here we go. Mystery box time.
No way. Open it. Grand prize. $300 mystery box.
That's a bigger pair. Just so you have an idea.
The orange is 8.5
and green is 3.5.
Got
a feeding girl. So both are kind of smaller. But. You too? All right, let me let him pick a box and then I'll get you. He can go ahead, bro.
I'm a slide. Anytime you want, put your mission there. I'm gonna teach you how to stand by.
It's like Christmas.
I'm
Trying to guess what's inside.
Okay, you want to go with different lights?
Or I don't know. I want to win.
Yeah, but bro, I'm not picking it. This is on you. This is on you. You pick what you want to pick. I would either go super light or I would go look for a heavy one.
Decisions, decisions. Radio having rainbows, ultra light beams. This one place more like tennis, don't need a team. It's just me and you, and it's everything that it seems. Come on, do
Cool Gray 11.
Cool Gray Jordan 11.
Look it, she's wearing them behind you.
Buying a $300 mystery box at SneakerCon Bay Area. Gotta find the right one.
Red Christian Lose, I rock designer shoes. 100 bands for my clip, I speed in it. Like how I talk that, yeah. Cut it at my wrist, a puddle dripping. 40 cool, steady sip. Yeah, I'm on and I'm off that, yeah. I'm brand new, don't step on my. Cut it at my wrist, a puddle dripping. 40 cool, steady sip. Yeah, I'm on and I'm off that.
And release Sweet Beat SB Junk High plus $100 cash.
Opening a $300 mystery box at SneakerCon. And release Drew. Blue Jordan 1.
Part 2.
All right, $300, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, I got this.
Yeah.
I got this. I got, this.
A little shoebox?
Yeah.
Let's see what's in the box. You got some foam runners?
I thought it was some foam runners. Look.
Woo!